If you imagine this is your car, then this is a motorcycle. Now, when you drive up to a main road, it's easy to see other cars. But because a motorcycle is a third of the width of a car, he's very hard to see. But he's dead easy to hurt. Nasty. And that's why, at junctions, I'm asking you to give a second thought for bikes. Stop, think once for cars, hold it, then think again for bikes. If you want to avoid this, think once, think twice, think bike.